Initially, a communication was made that the Minister for Disaster and Preparedness, Hilary Onek, together with State Minister for Bunyoro Affairs, Jennifer Namuyanga, had been sent by the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, to meet the victims of Bukinda land evictions following a week and a half of camping at the office of the Resident District Commissioner in Chikuwe Town Council. However, when the minister reached the district headquarters at around 2 p.m., he instead met with the Chikuwe district leadership and declined to go and meet them at a location just 200 meters away.
The complaint was for help, and I've written them now. But now, when we are going to confront them, that's the crowd. The crowd, we are not going to reason like now we are reasoning here. They don't want to see Bafake, they want to tear him apart when he shows the scene. So now, if that is the scenario, and some of us have divided, they have gone there, they are now belonging there. I know some councillors who have been mobilizers there, like one caller, Sabadeo, is part of it. People like Tumusime.
During the meeting, the minister directed the Albertine Region Police Commander, Vincent Mwesije, to chase away the residents who were at the office of the RDC back to Cheya in Changwali sub-county, where they relocated them.
The instruction I gave to RTC that get those people out of RDC's office. If it is because they are there idle and disordered. They're such a crime. Number two, the people who have instigated them to come there. Some of them who should have been here with us, they are not here. They have gone there. We have picked information on what they are doing. We don't want to enter that kind of confusion. I've got a constituency. I came to Parliament unopposed because I don't tell lies to my people. Where government make mistakes, I say, here we have made a mistake. Where we are correct, I say, this is the way to go.
Onek also admitted not delivering the relief aid and blamed politicians for misleading the evicted residents. The minister's directives did not go well with the Chikuwe district leaders, who blamed him for not respecting directives made by the prime minister and the president's directive of 2016 on the matter.
Could not even go and address them. Just 200 kilometers, rather 200 meters from here, where they are, to my office. He only stopped at the district headquarters and went. Then he said, we should ask them to leave. Even I ordered the other PC, they should leave. Now, is asking them to leave the solution to this problem? To me, I would think if the minister had met them and delivered this message of hope to them, they would have been happy. They would have gladly received it. And perhaps they would have known, yes, our government has spoken. Yes, our government is concerned about our plight. And we are very sure and certain that everything will be done. But now, the only message they are going to get from me and the other colleagues, go away. But when they heard, and we had told them, the minister is coming to address you.
The team going away without visiting and just sending the RPC, go and make sure these people leave, is not a solution. It is likely to cause anything. These people are determined. They are determined. If you see the situation in which they are determined to stay, they are determined to go through any hardships.
Everyone is puzzled by the situation of the evictees after Amlan said he would not chase them.
Actually, to me, the Honorable Minister has missed a point somewhere. These people who claim to be the owners of that land, I'm told they are also around. How about if the Honorable Minister had also met them and challenged them? You claim you have land. How did you get this land? Who was there? What was the process? Did you buy? Did you inherit it? What is the process? Can you confirm that even the Minister of Land has records of this land title?
The residents have been at the office of the resident district's commissioner since Monday last week. They were evicted from their land in Bukinda Parish, Jangwali sub-county, covering 36 square miles in 2013 by the office of the prime minister. This report was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.